Well, it started out down a dirty road. Started out all alone. And the sun went down as I crossed the hill. And the town lit up, the world got still. I'm learning to fly, but I ain't got wings. Coming down is the hardest thing. Well, the good old days may not return, and the rocks might melt, and the seed may burn. I'm learning to fly, but I ain't got wings. Coming down is the hardest thing. Will beat you down and break your heart, steal your crown. So I've started out for God knows where. I guess I'll know when I get there. Around the clouds, but what goes up must come down. I'm learning to fly around the clouds, but what goes up must come down.
Here we are. It's the last day of our natural building intensive. It's been a great week here at Magruder Ranch. We've worked really hard building our cob bench, which is just behind me right now. We've used polypropylene bags and stuffed them with gravel on one layer and earth on the other, been tampered down to make solid bricks, covered that with chicken wire, covered that with various cob mixes, and we've got a fully biodegradable but fully permanent cob bench right here at the Magruder Ranch. All of the resources we used have come from the site, mainly sand, gravel, clay, water and straw. And everyone working really hard. Massey, our hero.